back to it. Back at it again with the white vans.
I'm Hitler.
I know.
Shame on you, you greedy guts. Thought you could outwit an onion. Say hello to the nice giant. He adores visitors.
Giant's dumb, you dumb. He's dead. Giant's dead. Thank you.
What the heck? Oh, Red's still in here. I totally forgot.
I beat her.
What time is it? 9:59, boys.
Yeah. What Dark Souls did you beat? Nice.
Yeah.
I'm good.
You played the other two?
I have not. Oh, nothing much, just working and last weekend saw infected mushroom. That was kind of cool.
Oh yeah, no way.
Yeah,
that's awesome. Those guys go hard.
Yeah, it was sick. They did good.
My favorite song by them is Kababies. It's a fun one.
Okay, I don't know if I've heard that one.
I haven't heard a whole lot of their stuff, but I've enjoyed it. I mean, this far.
Yeah, they, What about you?
Just been working on and then you drink these out. architecture in these games is really cool. Try gesture. Oh. You excited for the new Halo, Eli?
I mean, yes, but they're not releasing it on PC, right?
Oh, are they not anymore? Well, no, it's coming on PC, yeah.
No, I think they confirmed that it's not.
It's no longer coming to Steam?
Uh-uh.
Why? They have all the flights and everything on Steam.
They registered it all like they were going to release it, but I'm guessing they ran into programming issues or something. Unless that changed, I don't know, but last I heard it's not coming to PC.
Interesting.
Yeah, kind of a shame. I don't have an Xbox. Can't really play it.
There's a flight out, like, that ended yesterday. On PC, so that doesn't make any sense.
A what?
Yeah, like, I was invited to it as well, I didn't play.
A beta?
Uh-huh.
Huh. Never mind, maybe don't
listen. Well, I'm excited, but I'm not like that excited.
Yeah, I mean the new Halos have kind of been
Well, I know I'll have a good time, it's just like I'm not gonna be able to be as competitive as I would like to be. It's just I don't have the time. So
yeah, I play a lot of casual games these days.
Just the way. If only we got paid, you know. Why am I yawning? God. Dude, I got this clip earlier today of me playing Dark Souls, and I got hit through a wall off a fucking cliff and died. So dumb.
You got hit through a wall?
Yeah. The clip is in, I'll send it to you. It actually isn't highlights, I think it's in highlights. Yeah. But I was over in the Undead Settlement just picking up some stuff after I killed the demon. Just kind of breezing through there, and I got hit through a wall. And it knocked me off another wall. The plaza below, and I died. So I was like, oh, that sucks. It was pretty funny though.
Yeah, damn. Usually Dark Souls is pretty fair, but that's bullshit.
I know, right? It's pretty funny that I couldn't be mad.
Yeah, that's funny.
Just one of those wow, fuck me moments.
Yeah, they got you good.
Okay. Apparently this new Borderlands coming out, but it's like, different. Style, like dungeon style. Have you heard about that?
Yeah, is that not a DLC for Borderlands 3?
I have no idea.
I think it is, because they did that with Borderlands 2 as well. Tiny Tina's D&D, whatever.
Oh, yeah.
Tiny Tina's Dragon something. That was like my favorite DLC in like any Borderlands ever. Super cool.
They're fun games.
Yeah. I have Borderlands 3 installed. Yeah. I like the guns in Borderlands 3. They're pretty dope.
Yeah, they're wild. We didn't like the story a little bit that one.
I'm well pleased to see we reached the cathedral.
Same.
The little dark Aldrich is said to hail from Irithyll. A pilgrim told me that the city lies beyond the sound.
I saw Dylan.
Yeah, for real. I'd rather go back to Handsome Jack.
Yeah. Greatest villain of, like, all time.
Oh,
no.
Yeah.
Isn't it like maybe the who's the fucking Far Cry, the Cry guy?
From which one?
two?
I don't remember. I don't remember two.
Maybe three. I don't know.
One was the scientist. If you're talking about three, that's Voss and Hoyt.
Yeah, Voss, dude, that guy was sick.
Yeah, boss was dope.
Facts. Eli, would you be down to play some Halo soon?
Yeah.
Bro, I wish I could play Halo, but it's almost close to my bedtime.
If I'm not on Halo tomorrow or the next day, I will be on Saturday night if I can. Well, no, probably Sunday, because I'll be out of town again. But
make sure download it. Updated, I guess.
Yeah. I'm about to go play some N++ for a minute before I go to bed.
Nice.
Stream or something. Wish him house. Huh?
N++?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, N++.
But yeah, I like that. Oh, it's a fun, super fun platformer. I like to stream that and play some house and lo-fi. It's super fun. Mostly house. But.
Sick.
Yeah, I'll be around tomorrow, most of the day, Wednesday, should be around most of the day, so let me know. Nope.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, I'll just get it updated and whatever you want to mob, dude.
Sounds good.